Caddy. it's me. I'm here. I was gonna do something before stream and just didn't happen. So could we not have my music at full volume when I play it? Thank you. Alright. Okay. Time to do all my stuff. Actually, give me 2 seconds. There we go. Jesus. Discords real quick, but then we gotta go to all my other places. Blue sky, my freaking Tumblr. Bless the Gravity Falls Tumblr, like, blog that liked a post on my Swooning with Stans stuff for my streaming. That's so funny. Would you still love me if I was a worm and tasty paperwork? Abso-fucking-lutely. I raise my glass to you, babes. And absolutely, I would still love you if you were a worm. I'd give you some good dirt. Some nice high quality dirt. No. Why does it keep putting it on the wrong? Tumblr is a weird place as far as posting goes. I can never post correctly on this hell site. Twitter. Done. Blue sky. Done. And done. I've got enough tags on the damn post. The fact that I have any followers on Tumblr honestly amazes me still. I like this song, actually. It's the nicest thing anyone has ever said to me. That's why I stick to posting TOS on there. Yeah. Consider yourself followed, though. So don't post too much of your TOS on there. I'll see it all. First thing on the docket, I'm gonna open my email and we're gonna organize some email. Oh no, if you wanted to see that, you'd have to get an accidental DM from the wrong block because I'm an idiot who doesn't look where I'm sending from. I felt that though. I felt that. Now. Excuse me, Nani, the fuck? What do you mean, wrong password? Yes, allow me to sign in. Hey, I saw this moss that thought of you, by the way. Hot singles in your area? God, me too. Sign into a all four of my accounts. Because yes, I have four Google accounts. And they are all for very different things. God, I'm getting so many messages from my Google shit because I don't log into two of these emails very often. Yes, the security is valid. Please. Oh my lord. Etsy's trying to get me to buy more things. I will absolutely rate this place 100%. And I don't need to keep the receipt because I'm keeping these items. I don't care about Coachella, YouTube. That email's all gone through. On the second email, it's mostly all bank shit. That's my second one. Alright. Security alerts. Storage is almost full. Security alerts. that email's good. And that's all good. There's only one email I have not logged into, and I don't feel like going through that email ever. I haven't touched that email since like high school. I don't think I want to touch that email. I am gonna run an ad though. Answered some emails, and now I'm gonna organize a little something, something. I don't know if you guys remember what fan fiction is. I recently, not super recently, but semi-recently, got offered money to write fanfiction for something. And, of course I was like, absolutely, would you want it posted somewhere? And they're like, yeah, you still have your archive of your own? And I was like, technically I do. I haven't touched this damn thing since like high school. And I was looking at my bookmarks, and they're very problematic. So I'm refreshing the entire account. I'm deleting everything, but because Archive of Our Own is stupid, you have to do it manually. And if you delete things too fast, it sends too many, like you're sending the server too many requests, and it times you out as a bot. And I'm like, God damn it, I just want to get rid of all these old cringy things that I bookmarked. First of all, how dare you assume I remember anything? Second of all, show please. Absolutely not. It's not just high school level, like, oh, ow, it's cringe. That doesn't really affect me. I've been rereading some of this. All my Borderlands fanfiction? I love Reese and Handsome Jack because I'm a trash man. Some of this other stuff, though, I'm like, this is probably a little more okay that I liked it in high school. I don't like it anymore. You know? I once deleted over 15,000 Tumblr posts manually so I could keep the blog name. I feel you. I'm not even keeping the name of the account, is the funny thing. I am deleting everything and changing the name because I found out you could do that. The only reason I'm not just deleting the account and making a new one, is mostly because I want to make sure there might be like a handful of fanfiction I remember in here that I haven't thought of in a long time that I might want among all the garbage. And I'm trying to double make sure. When I first started organizing this shit, it was about 1,500-ish, 1,600-ish bookmarks. Most of which have either been deleted, haven't been updated since 2014, or things like that. And I am on 879. I'm so close to being halfway there. You're doing great, sweaty. Thanks. Thank you, ma'am. I'm also, and this has just now happened to me. I'll find shows that I remember watching, but I don't actually remember them because it was so damn long ago. Like Yaomushi Petal, the bicycling anime. I used to love, I was obsessed with that anime back in like high school. Hayaku, the volleyball anime, Haikyuu, however the hell you say that shit. There was one, I don't remember the name of it, but it was about like, it was like one of those 12 episode slice of life animes where the main character was just the laziest man alive. Hi, Mono. And then this one is just one of those slice of life 12 episode animes where a guy just has a merman in his bathtub. I forgot this anime existed. I remember liking it just fine. It was funny. Because there was a point where I was just watching anime that vaguely seemed interesting, as long as they were short, because I just had so much free time. So I was watching all kinds of weird anime, just because I had so much free time. I didn't go anywhere. So every once in a while, I go in, delete stuff until it tells me to retry later, and then I close it until I remember to do it again, because it usually only takes a few minutes for the server to refresh. Are you gonna kick me out now? No? Okay, no, we're still going. I will say, most of this is literally just garbage, because it was, like, I just read fanfiction of whatever show I was into in high school, and a lot of the shows were kids' cartoons, so I was just like, man, some of these need to be bombed off the earth, and at the very least, I'm bombing them off my bookmarks tab. The me of 10 years ago. Well, not 10 years ago. No, it was 10 years ago. Because 2014... God, I'm so old. Marvelous Misadventures of fanfic. Marvelous Misadventures of fuck me, I was bad. I was just the worst. I had no outlet. This was my outlet. There we go, I got kicked out at like 860 something. We'll come back to that. Because it'll let me back in another few minutes. Alchemy's playing Okami, we love to see it. Alright. Close that shit. I don't need that. I'm gonna try drawing for the first time in a long ass time. We're gonna see how this goes. I'm not showing the screen. I could show the screen. But do I want to? See, I did all the sketches. I'll go ahead and stop repeating that one. That was a good one, though. I am actually gonna save that one. Whoa, different mood. You know what? I have a bad issue with not knowing when to quit something. So honestly, what if I just let myself go? What if I release myself of this thing because this was supposed to be a project for fun and now I see it as a chore, therefore I can just delete us. I'm not gonna completely delete it. I'm gonna release your inhibitions. Feel the rain. Feel the rain on your skin. No one else can feel it for you. Yeah, an art block when I knew my dumbass was gonna get art block was a mistake. So I'm releasing myself. calendar. Go ahead. Grab all the names before I. So it's Ditzy, Splashy, Cindy, Sleepy. Some of my little sketches were just supposed to be silly little things, and then others were supposed to actually be something, but my ambitions were too great. Sometimes knowing when to give up is powerful. Everything can be a silly little thing if you goof hard enough. That's exactly my deal. So it was fishy, clammy. I do feel bad Cloney didn't get an official thing, considering he was technically on my final team. Set some kind of parameter, because when I first did this it was fun, but then I let it build up into something that was way too big. Let me also play a little ad here. I do like the Beedrill sketch I made, though. I forgot I named my Vaporeon Girly. Girly, what you doing? Three separate little sketch dumps. And let me label this one. This clear out my Toy House messages. Jesus. That's not where I wanted that to go. Hold on. I never uploaded these two images anywhere. Ooh, I think I fucked up these two PNGs, and I could have fixed it before I deleted the file. Oh well. I already canceled the project anyway, so it's not like it matters. No big deal. change the category for that. And then... there. Those are the two places I'm going to upload everything. Orientation. I did. Why do I have 31 messages on this damn site? I still love some of these images too. This challenge did spawn some of my best little Ratatat Chewy and Raticate Chewy are still some of my favorite things in the world. Flowey's a little shit bird. Twitch chat hates the format of my jokes and won't let me send it. So pretend I just said something very clever and good. Ha ha ha. You're the best, Hale. I love your jokes. Like that? Do good. Ah, that's why I have 31 messages. It's mostly one person. There we go. Now I can start. Man, and I did fishy so much justice as well. And birdie. Every single dump has at least one I'm extremely proud of for no fucking reason. Alright. shit off my desktop. The Digi server is starting to pop off. Of my extra note to do the art lock art, I'm canceling that. Canceling these notes. Dizzy, Licky, Cindy, Dicky, Splash. So all the dead ones I already have a cliff note for. Ooh, if I edit these messages, will it get rid of, yeah, no, it gets rid of my special little emotes. Oh well. Finally delete this stupid channel. And I can put this under my storage. Actually, hold on. Thank you. There we go. Start running another ad. Burning through some of this copyright-free music. I keep having double chats for like oh, I have this chat for this thing, and then I have this chat for this thing, and it's the same purpose. I could squish them into one. That's something I need to do soon-ish. All right, so next thing on the docket. Navigate to my alerts. Come on. Yeah, cookies, whatever. Log into the sound alerts dashboard. Oh, it's through sound alerts. Okay. Alright. Yeah. I think I actually get how to do this. Wait a minute. Okay. I see how it is. Buh. Hi, Tez. How's it going? so some people do other stuff. I'll have to ask Acid what they do. I do not want to watch a YouTube tutorial. So it looks like it wants to set it up as an alert. Interesting. Interesting. Very, very interesting. Check the safety of our community required to have a verified phone number, blah 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 blah. Files must comply with terms of service and community guidelines, can violate the fair, including copyright. Uploaded files will be scanned for copyrighted audio. Well, let me see. This looks like something I should mess with later, not on stream. I'll mess with that later. Now that I actually know how to do it. Taz spotted. We have in fact spotted a Taz. Here we go. We're a little introduction. Now that that's been squared away. God. I never thought I'd have to think about this, but I think I have to make the tickets, or at the very least maybe one more ticket. For my sub stuff. This a little more yellow, orange. So let's see. So, oh, okay. So that's how I. Okay, so badge. Because it's a year and a half. And then I have to resize it to match all of these. So I guess just resize some of this later. So I didn't actually name the passes. Okay. So we've got gold is the 1.5 year mark. And my 2 year mark is supposed to be silver. Ah, okay. Oh, wait a minute. That's okay. That makes sense. You know what? It would be a little easier to find duplicate it and then make it all shiny like I did with the other one. So this one will be the 2 year. Sort of white. Let's see, instead of saying 1 year, it'll say 2 year. Ah, damn it. I'm gonna make it a little more blue toned. This kind of feels right. So this would be badge 24. So there, that's just gotta resize this later. Cool. so I will have up to 2 years of sub badges. I'm giving myself a lot of work to do off stream as well. Love that. Right. Oh my god, I forgot an old idea for some channel points.
Thank you.
some new redeems. For all my exercise redeems. So let's see, what are some easy ones? Have these in the back pocket. I won't use them yet, but I'll have them in the back pocket for a future stream. Something. Just future ideas. do I have so many posts for the same exact fucking thing? There we go. So let's see, I've cleaned out a couple chats, implemented some of their stuff. I don't think there's any other... Now we're gonna do, some little research. Jero's already done. Interesting. I thought he was still streaming. Arlemon is playing Yume Nikki. Interesting. I don't know who this person is. Why am I following you? That happens a lot. I'm just like, why? Who are you? go ahead and unfollow this person. Clean out the Twitch. Remember who this person is, unfollow them. I remember this motherfucker, alright. Oh, I remember this guy too, okay. I have cleaned a little bit more of my follows. Ooh, that's something to do. Roll another app and then start organizing my throne. A lot of monotonous stuff. Maybe after this, I will get to something interesting. Because it has been very calm. Excuse the fuck out of me. Oh no. The crafter in me is just like insane. my god, these... Man, I see things on Throne I absolutely do not need. But man, is it freaking cute. I mean, looking up craft items on Throne is not a good idea. Oh no, there's washi tape collections on here? No, it's all over. It's all over. Oh, Jesus. Hi, Fran! Welcome! Thanks for the raid! Ooh, I get to test something. I've got a little raid message. Teehee! Hi! As the message says, if you need to take care of yourself, please do, but otherwise, you're welcome to stay here. I'm currently organizing gifts on my throne, but I'm saving it all for later because I don't need anything except one thing that I did add, which is something I need, which is a sewing kit for like $7. How was the eclipse? Oh, it was aight. It was very cloudy over here, unfortunately, so we didn't actually see that much of it, but I saw enough of it to be happy. I hope your stream is really good, Fran. What were you up to? I was finished up Final Fantasy 15. Oh, that's good. We're officially in chapter 14, so endgame stuff is happening. Ooh. Well, I wish you good luck with that. I know. I'll try to pause that and do all the side quests and character DLC. Okay. We can build everything for the ending. Oh, fuck yeah. Yeah, super happy to be back. Fuck yeah. I'm happy for you. Thanks, I really appreciate it. Of course! I'm glad you're happy. It's always a good time. Especially with all the stuff that's been happening lately. Alright, I'm gonna do a lurk while I organize something quick to eat. Yeah, please. Please do. Take care of yourself. That's more important. Sorry, honey sticks? Is this colored like? Save this for later. Damn, washi tape is a new weakness I never knew I'd have. Washi tape and miniatures. Very specific miniatures, but some miniatures just make me want to break my bank account. I shouldn't want to do this. Alright, no more. I'm getting off throne. Shh. So my personal to-do list is mostly drawing, which I don't actually feel like doing, unfortunately. Haven't felt up to it in a while. Oh, I forgot about my drink. Whew, I made it strong. Oh my lord. This might be a mistake, but Don't Starve Together has a download that it wants me to start. Never mind, it's already done. Took 2 seconds and we're fine. Oh wait, it's under. Oh, there you are. All right. So I know I said I'd say a proper goodbye to Labyrinth Life, but I really think I'm gonna shelve that one. I'm gonna shelf Labyrinth Life temporarily. Uninstall. There we go, it's gone. Okay. That's not the last we'll see of Omega Labyrinth Life in my career, but it might be the last we see it on Twitch, because I just had an interesting idea for it. I won't be able to actually do it for a while, but it would be interesting. I know I just said I was in the mood to draw, but I think I might still try. Hold on. We're gonna grab something from over here. Don't look. Don't look. Open. Yeah, I don't need to keep that. Oh, interesting. Hold on. Why? What is this? What is this? What are you? Ah, Jesus. Oh my God, Kurt. Do I have this labeled properly? Why is it? Are you gonna behave now? You gonna behave now? Yeah, suddenly I start looking at your properties, you start getting all shy and shit. Hi, Kurt. Let me get this out of my way. Hold on. I didn't think you were... Didn't think you were streaming tonight. Well, I am. Planned to from the beginning. Planned it since last week. Take up a little more real estate. Why the fuck not? This is the ugliest layout I'm going to have. But you guys can see my Photoshop file. But I don't know why you didn't think I was streaming tonight. Can you have a spider? Okay, hold on. I had last minute had to decide what the hell I was gonna do because of all the bullshit. I thought we were gonna do something, but then you went to go do Silent Hill, so I was like, eh. I guess I'll organize emails like I usually do. I have to make sure I messaged you what I think I messaged you. Because if I did, then... there's no reason you should have assumed I was canceling stream. I have been in a bout of miscommunications tonight. Like, an entire whirlwind of miscommunications. And it's usually not my fault. It's just either messages getting ignored or not answered or misconstrued by someone else. Ooh, shiny. Let's see. so what it probably was you misinterpreting, like, I might do a solo adventure, because I did put, like, oh, let me know if you do still want to stream together, but it might be a solo adventure, because, one, I didn't know what time I'd be free, because of whatever, and then I didn't know if you still wanted to be on time, if you were what you felt like doing, because I never know what you feel like doing. And then you set out a poll, you DM'd me, and then started stream all before I could answer my messages. So I was like, well, okay. Imagine if we could bury Deb and Jeff's, man. Fucking imagine. Also, let me hide that real quick. What was it you said you wanted? I gotta, not you. Hold on, I gotta focus on one thing at a time. You wanted a spider. Do I have a spider? Am I making a new spider? Oh boy, it looks like I'm making a spider today. This shit is actually sending me. Can I actually, if I can find a way to do this, I'm gonna find a way to do this one. Otherwise, this is probably gonna have to be I'm probably gonna have to have a backup. Oh, this guy is so funny. He's my backup. Open. I did my stretchies. Let me also do my hydrates. I've got a pumpkin cream soda and my Bacardi. Now I feel bad. This is why I didn't want to tell you when you started streaming. It all happened so fast. Fix was like, you need to message him. I was like, after stream. I don't want him to feel bad because of misinterpretation. And there he goes. And this is why I don't mention anything. You should have messaged. No, I know what would have happened if I messaged you. You had already announced things. You already planned the stream. You already did everything. And you were starting the game. You would have felt bad immediately and switched everything over to try to figure out what we were gonna do, and we would have been in call for upwards of an hour trying to figure out what the hell we want to do, because we did not plan for this last minute. I'm dumping the rest of my Bacardi in this drink. I need a stronger drink. And neither of our streams needed to deal with that. Oh, I spilled some Bacardi. Man, this shit probably gonna taste nasty. Hold on. Oh! Oh, it's 75% Bacardi. Ho! Oh my god. Tastes good though. The alcoholic in me still likes it. This guy's not exactly super feasible, but I still want to do him. He's not feasible. I have to do it. I have to do the other guy. The other guy will be so much better. Plops in chat, I acid. How's it going? How is the ritual? Why didn't your eyes copy over, bestie? You know what? He's a little scuffed, but I still like him. I have a feeling I need to message people. I have a funny feeling. As soon as I finish this balloon animal. Spooter. Put this under the balloon animal area. We didn't do it. We talked and calmed down. I was hoping. Aw. Damn. And as expected, I know exactly what's going on. And I don't have enough alcohol in my system for it. Now, where's the spider? Give me spider. Can we see a spider? Hello? Give me a minute. Give me a minute. It's processing. It's processing. You'll get your spider. Do you like your spider? I kind of like this funny little guy. Oh, I want to leave him right there. Look at him. Look at the little guy. Ah, that kind of... Well, I need to take care of this other thing first, so it's not like I was going to draw before that. Thank you. another drink. Ooh. Oh, drinking that's gonna be a time. I do have a lot of water though, thank God. Caring about people is tiring. It's worth it, but man. You gotta put in the work. You get all of the nice stuff out of it. It's just you gotta put in the work. And then you get the nice stuff. But you do no work, you get no nice things. Which is how most things are, really. Oof. Desk is a little dusty. Not super dusty, but dusty enough. Why does my drink look like apple juice? Put in the work, put in the hours, take what's ours! Hi, Rosie! Did you have a good birthday, Rosie? Big spider. Yeah, someone redeemed spider balloon and this was a silly little man. Hi. I did good. I hope the Earl Grey tea cake came out good. Well, I know you said part of it came out undercooked, but I hope it was still good regardless. It's my breakfast. It's mid. Aww. Have you tried making, like, that same recipe, but, like, Earl Grey pancakes? I need to buy the bakery Earl Grey. I'm tired of cutting up tea bags. Rosie slaving away for her cake, cutting up tea bags of Earl Grey. You really should. It might be a little expensive, but like, that's because you don't have to cut up the bags. I honestly might have to end it here soon. I have gotten fucking exhausted. And I don't want to encourage myself to have to drink the rest of my pumpkin cream soda and Bacardi because I made it way too strong. And I don't want to go get any more soda. Go sleep. I'm not going to sleep after this. I have more alcohol to drink. I just don't want to chug it. Whew. If traffic isn't so bad, I'm gonna go splurge on a cake tomorrow. Tomorrow it shouldn't be so bad because everyone was out doing shit for the eclipse. So hopefully tomorrow everyone's staying inside. It's a Tuesday? They shouldn't be outside. And besides, I have the next like 3 days off, so I'm gonna try to stream. If not all of those days, at least one or two more of those. Give me some booze. I wish I could pass this on to you, Acid. I really do. It does taste good. It's just too strong. But it's not like I can pour it back in the bottle. I also want to spend 5 years in the bathroom, because, Lord. I want to get lost. I want to start maladaptive daydreaming again, which sounds bad, and it is. But I like getting lost in my thoughts, and I haven't been able to do it for a while. One day we're gonna drink together. I got my cheap, fruity Trader Joe wine in a dream, please. I love fruity wine. As long as it ain't dry, I'll drink it. Sorry guys, I'm messaging the boss. How's your new keyboard? Oh my god, where is he? Where is he? Where is he? When I get my other mic a little more proper, that mic, I can get it properly set up, but it takes so much prep time that it makes me tired even thinking about trying to set it up. I'll work on it. I need to get like a foam block or something to help absorb technological noise from it, and I think I might need to replace one of the cables. But this keyboard is so nice. Oh my god. It reminds me of just all the ASMR videos I would go to sleep to. I love, love, love this keyboard so much. You got this. Well deserved. Special thanks to Bobby for this keyboard, like Jesus. And the keycaps are white and blue, but they sent me alternative ones that are pink. So honestly, Rosie, you would have loved this keyboard. Like, you would have immediately switched out the blue keys for pink ones, or maybe even done like a little mix, and you would have been like, oh my god! Oh, that reminds me, Rosie. I was thinking about you when I went to the mall today, because we found a bunch of knockoff stores, and they had a bunch of like Hello Kitty and My Melody and Cinema Roll merch. And for some reason, they weren't that fucked up. Out of all the fucked up shit, Hello Kitty was a little fucked up, but My Melody, I don't think, was off model even once. Neither was Cinnamon Roll. I think one time, one of the Cinnamon Rolls was like weenie sized, but other than that, Cinnamon Roll looked fine. The key colors have a different clank, so it's gonna be ASMR nightmare. That would be funny. What if I confuse people? What if I just start going... if I go sicko mode? Go sicko mode, King. I need to get you a calico critter or a jelly cat. What is a jelly cat? Now I have to look. What's a jelly cat? They're very cute. First, let me look up a calico critter. the calico critter little figurines. Oh, I remember these. These are so cute. I love them. Jellycat just looks like a bunch of plushies. Oh, these look soft. There's a sandwich. There's a lime. I like the food ones. I don't know why I'm very drawn to the food ones. But penguin is so cute. Acid would love that penguin. The lobster! Oh, I'm obsessed with this lobster. Oh, the bunny macaron. Oh my god. This angry little egg. Oh my god, there's a cockroach. Bruh. Bruh. Thank you for lurking. It's the legs. They're good stuff. They are good. There's a cauliflower. There's a shrimp. Funky ass looking worm. Oh my god, the padlocks. Those are the cutest fucking things. And the starfish. Now you just got me looking at plushies, Rosie. Maybe a clown jelly cat. If I could get any kind of, like, any kind of clown plushie that's like really cute, that would be so good. GIF addresses, like, translate over Discord. Why is this Wattpad? Hello? Who sends GIFs over Wattpad? I would like to talk to your manager. It's not even working. I love you, Wattpad. Fucking cry. GIFs never work for me. It's sending as an image. I hate this. Wait, can I just... Nope. It's not working. And that also saves it as an image. That's not what I want. This is just gonna have to work. You know what? We take these L's. We take these. One of these days, my AO3 is going to be clean and my life is going to be so much better. I might actually have a place to save literature. Where I don't feel weird about it. Cause like, I could post some of my literature nonsense to DeviantArt, but it feels weird. Like, original content specifically. I don't know why. There's also fanfiction-y content, which would be extra weird, but even original content, it just feels like it doesn't go on there. And I don't know why. have so many... so many stories to delete. I can't even go to Wattpad. You can't even do shit without logging in. That's fair. That's probably why it's not letting me do shit with it. It's like most social media pages. Son of a bitch. I've been locked out of AO3 yet again. Let me run an ad real quick. And while I'm running this ad, I'm sorry, Spider. It was short-lived. Get rid of that. I'll re-bring it back later. Don't save that. Yes, save that. I thought this said gay Arthur. It's a guy Arthur. And we're gonna see who the hell is even still online. So that I can go settle some stuff. Okay, I'm very tired, don't feel like chatting with anybody, and I want good vibes. So I'm going to raid Office Drummer. Unless he literally... no, it says he's still alive. Why did it take me... to the watch. Let me watch this. Come on. All right, guys. This music's getting the fuck out of here. Office Drummer is a wonderful man. He just does drum covers of songs with requests every stream. He streams for long amounts of time. Almost a majority of the week. Love this man. Love his dedication. Love his passion for drumming. I want to be like him when I grow up. And we're gonna go raid him. Now, all of you be good. I'll hopefully see y'all tomorrow. If not tomorrow, sometime soon. Love you guys.